Hi everyone. Today I will explain you how to remove the mesh from the Bose SoundLink Mini. You need a needle to create a space between the rubber ring and the aluminum. After that, put a flat screwdriver in this space. After that, you have to pry slowly with the screwdriver, like this. Up. And you need to pry again and again. Care because the grid is glued at the passive speaker. So pull slowly for not bend it. Like this. You can hear the glue. You can hear my cat. Now I show you how to replace the grid or the mesh. It's done. Sorry for my poor English and thanks for watching.